limestone. It's messy, but innocuous.
Innocuous?
Defined by Webster's as harmless.
I know what it means. May I? Thank you. Your Honor? Imagine how the children in this neighborhood are being made to feel. The constant pounding of construction ringing in their ears as this skyscraper, a tribute to mankind's greed, grows daily, casting an ominous shadow over their lives, filling them with dread, even as they are surrounded by this toxic dust.
Your Honor, Kendall Construction builds neighborhoods. It doesn't destroy them. Granting a restraining order against this construction site will throw 753 Philadelphians out of work and lend validation to this contemptible and groundless nuisance suit. It's an example of the rapacious litigation that today is tearing at the very fabric of our society.
Let's not go off the deep end, gentlemen. You've made an articulate and compelling presentation, Mr. Miller, but I don't believe you've proven irreparable harm.
Not yet, Your Honor.
Where's the scene of pre-existing asthmatic condition and right on ultimately close proper use of trade name with a
Is that you?
Yeah, that's me.
Miller. Yes. Hello, Iris.
Client of yours?
Funny. Hold on, Iris. Excuse me, sir. Sir. Yo! Yo!
Sons and I went to a restaurant the other day. We ordered coffee. The waiter comes up and goes, "Would you like sugar or sweet and low?" I said, "Do I look like I should be on a diet?"
Oh, God. Sometimes I just feel so sorry.
Andy.
Hi, Doc.
Your blood work came back this morning. I'm going to come back in a few minutes and talk to you about it. All right?
I'll be right here.
Good.
How are you doing today, Jack?
Hi.
How are you feeling?
Feeling pretty good.
Great. Make a fist for me?
Another thing.
Once more. Gonna have to start looking for veins in your feet, sweetheart.
Patience, Tyrone. Right.
Okay.
You know, it's strange. I go to play, like,
once more.
Football.
Thank you.